Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of, well, Starsector 095. Let's see how this will be. Move to engage, continue. So, like we said last time, we're gonna go with a wee bit more atypical because we're gonna need something to guard our assholes. Okay, you there, you there. We need to lance through their main lines of offense. There's nothing to be gained by taking or playing the cap game, basically. So what we can do is play the offensive game and hope to wipe enough of their main heavies off the field before it comes to a rather more interesting fate for my fleet. Two cruisers, two battleships, or one battle carrier and one battleship. Versus, I think, four militarized freighters and one junker. The junker is going to be a pain, but it is what it is. We're gonna have to focus down on those guys. Let's see here. Good. You guys need to focus on those. It's down and it's destroyed. Fucking hell, if that's legit, I'm gonna be pissed off. Okay, reinforcements. Okay, we can't call you in. Can we call... God, I hate it when they do this. It's a frigate swarm. Okay. We're gonna have to do it like this. We're gonna have to do it like this. Okay, we're doing okay overall, ish. Come on, asshole. Come on. Eat shit and die, bitch. You're not gonna last. And I'm going to feast on your illicit ass. Okay. I want that guy terminated. Come here, bitch. Hope to God, yeah, both are recoverable. Come here, cunt. You, and you. Just majority persecutes. Yeah, this is Terminus. Yeah, what I feared. But I do have a solution. You did a good enough job. That's a female. Crew is no longer so under strength, but we're still fairly under. means we have to head home. Oh, okay, no. Come here! Come here! Good. Good. Ow. Derelict. Well, we're gonna lose guys anyway, so I'm gonna drop by Nether, pick up more guys to kill, and then head for that heavy. Saucy. That's it. Two command, no intel. Operatives, you. I'm sending him there to see what we can steal and or procure. That's why we have a sufficient crew. Now we're gonna go pick up another 500 or so people who definitely know they're not gonna live long. Okay, what's there though? Is it saucy enough to attract me? No, it's not. I should look to get you that. Can we? No, I cannot yet. Now what do we need? What would be best in life? We'll leave that for now. That's poultry. Did I? Yeah, it was. Good, now we're restocked-ish. Let's see. Here was nothing, right? Right. Okay, we're restocked. Actually, no, there is something missing. Let's go with that menu. Because we keep seeming to lose ships, may as well have some extra. Unexplored planets. Lovely. I mean, yeah, it's quite probable there's nothing really of interest, but you never know. I'm kind of disappointed. Well, we're gonna leave it there for now. There's gonna be that revenge fleet coming for my ass too. I gotta keep an eye out for those guys. That's quite a nice one. That's right, be spiteful. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Okay. So where was that place I wanted to go to? I think that looks dangerous. Glorious cruiser. It's glorious, yes, glorious comrade. Very glorious. It's beautiful, yes. Pitch and hull, yes. Let's get him. Shame really, but they get salvaging. Oh, you fucking idiot. I'm going to plow your ass like a fucking dockyard, bitch. Let's see, 180. Anchors away. Now. You there? You there? Well, actually, there. In there. Move up. Let's just deploy like that, actually, because she's. Her ship's a bit more potent. I really don't want to be this guy when I am done with him. I wonder if he's gonna get sniped by the tachyons. Probably could. Yep, there he goes. There's the cockroach. There's a huge difference between this fleet and the one I fought. That one was actually competent. This one... well... no comment. That guy's about to lose a hell of a lot of health. Yep, there he goes. Let the pickets handle everything else. Afterthought, bitch. There it goes. Full assault. They're running. And you. You might be useful to recover. They're trying to entrap me. I don't like that. But at least I dealt with the revenge fleet. There's definitely something drifting down there. There, see it? Two of them. Two more. Yeah, You I would salvage just for... Crater of Cruel. Hmm. Ooh, nice. Just cause, you know? Let's see what they came with. You, we can mothball. You will leave for now. You had a decent amount of stuff. We're gonna leave you for now like that. And actually, speaking of leaving, I have to leave you guys off because it is 37 minutes, actually 38. Catch you guys and gals next time. Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.